Aquila was started in 2006, really just looking at the commercial real estate industry in Austin in particular, and trying to look at deals a little differently than some of our competitors. Our competitors are buying up other competitors, and we're trying to compete, and we're just a local startup.
I have been a fan of Marcus Sheridan's for a long time. I'm a total fangirl. I knew we wanted to start content marketing. I knew we wanted to start blogging, but I didn't know how to get buy-in for it. I would go back and watch Marcus's videos on YouTube and try and get people to watch them, but it's just not the same watching it on YouTube as it is like seeing him in real life. So we came back and we put together a plan to hire Marcus for a half-day workshop. It was almost overnight that we saw a change. Like, people really got it. This thing that I had been a champion for internally for, you know, a couple of years, it finally clicked and everybody was on board to like try and make this part of our strategy. So that's when, you know, we started talking to Marcus and to Impact about the consulting services. We learned the basics of SEO. We learned how to write blog posts. We learned how to put together YouTube videos that would rank well. It was an incredible education, and those weekly sessions fundamentally changed how we approached the process of content marketing and how we were going about executing. And so we were met with a little bit of hesitation and actually some resistance at first.
When the idea was first presented to us, it was definitely hesitant. You know, I'd done our sales process one way my whole career, and it seemed to be working. And so why change what isn't broke? You know, I think over time we've definitely been proved wrong.
You know, Marcus looked our principals in the eye and said, look, this is the way of the future. Video is the way of the future. If you don't do this, your competitors will. And that was just like a big reality check. And our ownership got bought in and they said, Kendall, we want you to go hire a videographer.
Well, I think when you look at today's marketing and everything, it's just a natural progression that video is the next step you have to take. Video is clearly the future, and I think once you can see somebody's face and you can kind of create that visual connection, I think you're already going into the sales process on a way more trusting base than you would have if you just would have either had a simple phone call or an email especially. I think a lot of our ask answer content was huge for our sales process and everything, because I think it just took a lot of the burden off the sales team, so they didn't have to spend all their time answering all the same 15, 20, 30 questions.
Before, we were getting zero leads. Today, we get maybe 2 to 4 quality leads per week.
Our website traffic, since we implemented this, has tripled. Our digital content and what we're doing really does put us out there in front of the marketplace. I think we're the envy of all of our competitors.
The leads that we're getting in the door, they're coming to us having already read a ton of our content.
It really just kind of legitimizes you oftentimes before you're even talking to that potential prospect.
My best advice for people who are considering employing the They Ask You Answer strategy is to really go all in. Consider hosting a workshop with Impact. Consider bringing them on as consultants. Hire the staff that you need to go do this thing the right way. You need to go all in, or else you're not going to see the success that it could bring you.